Hello all together, welcome to a short unpack video. This time with BADA 3.5 and 4 nanometer ultra narrowband filter set. Part of this filter set are the CMOS optimized H-alpha, O3 and S2 filters. All of these filters which are purchased have a 2 inch M48 filter thread. FWHM is, as I said, 3.5 and 4 nanometers. So 3.5 for H-alpha and 4 nanometers for O3 and S2 for harmonizing of the exposure times. And they are recommended for F10 to F3.5 systems. I tested it with my QHY268M. However, have fun with this short unpack video.
Yeah, now about 1 month, nearly 1 month ago, I got a package of three filters. These three filters, S2, O3 and H-alpha from BADA. So right now I didn't have the time to have a look into this package. Actually, I don't know if filters are in it. I would assume so. Now I will have a look. Okay, so the first one, H-alpha. This is S2. Okay, put them into the filter wheel. Was a quick and easy installation. Now I have beside my LRGB Antlia filters, I have these three BADA filters installed in the 2-inch version and CMOS optimized. Let's see what this means in reality. Thank you very much for watching this short unpack video. I wish you clear skies. See you soon.
One second, of course you want to see a first result, and yes, I have one, so check out this.